I'm Trudy Harrison, MP for Copeland, and this morning we're down on the farm shearing sheep, which I'm sure is a big relief to this animal in such hot weather. With a British
champion,
sheep shearer, no less.
Ex-champion, yeah.
Tell us just why, how, you know, what is the mark of a good sheep shearer?
The mark of a good sheep shearer is to remove this fleece off this sheep. In as little blows as possible, which is the strokes of the handpiece, and get all the wool off in one piece without damaging the sheep in any way and making them feel so happy and comfortable.
Yeah, she's actually very content.
If you hold them in the right position, they just sit there.